properties of liquid. Let's fill a container with liquid. What if we heat up this liquid? What did happen? Volume increased, density or compactness decreased. What's the conclusion? Volume increases by rising temperature, that is volume directly proportional to temperature. Density decreases by rising temperature, that is density inversely proportional to temperature. Let's take a scenario. We are asked to load 98% volume of tank, load port temperature 20 degrees Celsius, maximum temperature expected during voyage is 40 degrees Celsius. What happens if we load 98% at load port temperature? What if ship sails out? At sea, when temperature rises to 40 degrees Celsius, volume increases, tank ruptures and overflow can cause severe oil pollution, leading to heavy debts and fines for ship owner and crew. So what can we do? Proper cargo calculations. Some important terms. Total observed volume, TOV. It is the volume of oil including total water and total sediments measured at the oil temperature and pressure prevailing on ambient. Gross observed volume, GOV. It is the volume of oil excluding free water and bottom sediments measured at the oil temperature and pressure prevailing. Gross standard volume, GSV. It is the volume of oil excluding free water and bottom sediments calculated at standard condition, example 15 degrees Celsius or 60 degrees Fahrenheit and atmospheric pressure. Remaining on board or on board quantity. Oil remaining on board after discharge or before loading, including unpumpables which cannot be discharged by fixed pumping system on board. After discharge it is ROB and before loading it is OBQ. Measurements of liquid. Equipments used, UTI, sounding tape, rudder gauge and float gauge. Allege, vertical distance from water level to top underside of tank. Allege pipe to be considered. Sounding, vertical distance from liquid level to bottom of tank. Volume correction factor, VCF. Standard temperature of oil as per international standard is 15 degrees Celsius. Volume correction factor, VCF, it is the value of used to bring volume from any temperatures to standard volume at 15 degrees Celsius. For this, density of liquid at 15 degrees Celsius and temperature at the time of observation is used. VCF can be found out from Table 54 of ASTM table, published by American Society for Testing and Materials. How to use ASTM table? Table 54 of ASTM table helps us find volume correction factor to bring liquid to volume at 15 degrees Celsius. Top left corner, we have range of density. First column, we have observed temperature as per question, that is max temperature expected during voyage. Then we have volume correction factors tabulated throughout the page. Row, we have density of liquid at 15 degrees Celsius. Let's consider an example. Let's find the VCF of oil of density 0.875 at 30 degrees Celsius. Now find 0.875 from top row and 30 degrees Celsius from first column. When we cross them, we obtain VCF value.